KOKK.
Man, they play a mean guitar.
Before we heard that, Brooks and Dunn, Brand New Man, of course, we performed that one with the CK down at Sneaky Pete's.
Yeah.
Which is soon to be Legends Restaurant Lounge.
Exactly. And I'd just like to say that CK and DK at that karaoke challenge were legends.
Yes, we were legends.
So they might want to put us up on the wall. Pictures of us. You okay over there?
Yeah, I think I'm all right. I was just going through my desk, and I found all these little toys that I'm going to have to get rid of today, too, including this one.
But I'm Jeff Duffer.
Jeff Duffer, it's going to be the end of him, I imagine.
But I'm Jeff Duffer. A report.
Okay,
I suppose you can't do that anymore.
I wanted to hear that one more time.
Yeah. Anything else there?
Well, I might, what's this? Oh, it's a happy, happy
That was back when your happy, happy joy song.
In case anybody
first started out.
Yeah, it was Sky Stevens.
You were immature and stuff.
What's this?
Now you're mature.
Sandy, it's time for your evolving lessons. Oh, rapture!
I don't know what.
They swing by their tails with the greatest of ease. Those hairy lower lines
are
called monkeys. They have so much fun when they play in the trees. Oh, how I'd love to be one of these. Oh, I'm gonna be a monkey.
A monkey, monkey, monkey. Monkey, monkey.
Okay, I remember that. Okay, that's the end of that one.
Right.
What else? Everything else is stuff we've all heard before.
Is your pink slip in there?
No, my pink slip, amazingly enough, is not here. But, yeah, just cleaning house a little bit. That's going to do it for me, of course. This is the end of the road.
I just want to remind everybody, too, that I was pretty much responsible for getting you the job here, so.
Really? I had no idea.
Well,
what?
I was sitting there thinking, what goes with DK? CK! I need to find a guy with that name.
There it is. Yep. It's radio history right there, and it's making. Of course, you can find out more about that. There'll be a plaque on the wall, Legends, in downtown Huron.
A picture of our outfit, Sonny and Cher, as well.
I would like to thank Tim Ahmet for his
touching memory there.
And Jeff Duffy shook my hand as he walked out, and he said, "Well, don't take any wooden nickels." He shook my hand, and walked off into the sunset. This coming from the man who once said, "I've got a whole weekend staring me in the face. I'm going to dive right in it."
I was just going to say.
His sayings are a little bit suspect.
I was just going to say, Jeff Duffy
You know, it's like, well, I'd talk and cry with you a little bit, but I got a Tuesday afternoon stare me right in the face.
I'm going to dive on in it. Hey, let's play Taco John's trivia here very, very, very quickly.
Okay.
Okay, the question for today, if you can answer correctly, you're going to get yourself a meal deal, or,
as usual.
Easy combo of your choice from Taco John's. The question for today is, News 5 is the station that...
ADLT.
Blank. Fill in the blank right there, and you're going to get yourself an easy combo of your choice.
News 5, KDLT.
Working... that's all I'm going to say, okay?
Yep. Working.
That's it.
Yeah. Fill in the blank. Give us a call right now. 352-0910.
The KOKK Z105 Mowdown is back this Saturday at the Huron Mall from 10 until 2. Yes, the mowing season is here, and this is your chance to test out the top-of-the-line mowers available in this area, including the Jeans Ag Service Dixon zero-turn radios and Iroquois Manufacturing displaying the Grass Dragons, their latest hydraulic drive mower. The KOKK Z105 Mowdown, Saturday at the Huron Mall. Come on down and test mow from 10 until 2.
What are your reasons for shopping with the friendly folks at Randall's?
I like Randall's because I have everything you need here. You don't have to shop all over town.
I like shopping at Randall's because of the great selection that they have, and all kidding aside, just seeing Vi's friendly face.
Open 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Shop with the friendly folks at Randall's.
Saving is fun with the friendly folks at Randall Foods.
If you're a fisherman and crave plenty of action in remote wilderness, isolated from ever-increasing fishing pressures, you're going to love the border outposts on the Manitoba-Ontario border in the Attakakee Wilderness Park. Waters are deep and dark and loaded with healthy schools of hungry walleye and fighting northern pike. There are 5 outpost camps, all providing the essentials you need along with dependable 14-foot aluminum boats equipped with either Honda or Yamaha outboards. In Manitoba, choose from outposts on Obuquin Lake, Carroll Lake, the Gammon River, or Craven Lake, or Snowshoe Lake in Ontario. Pro angler or novice fisherman, there's an abundance of delicious walleyes to eat and northerns to wrestle. You'll have days when you can expect to catch and release over 100 fish. It doesn't get better than this. For information on your trip to Canada's border outposts on the Manitoba-Ontario border, call toll-free at 1-800-732-2801. That's 800-732-2801.
This is John Gordon. The Minnesota Twins are on the air. Your home of the Minnesota Twins is 1210 AM KOKK in Huron. Your station where the pros play.
Cheer for the Minnesota Twins.
Congratulations to Lori Rissiter. She called up and connected the blanks. News 5, the station that's working for you.
News 5, KDLT, working
and,
for you.
And, thank you very much, Lori Rissiter. It's nice of you to call in and answer that correctly. And she says she does watch News 5 on occasion, so I would hope that everyone out there in Radio Land would start watching News 5, because they get kind of a bad reputation. A lot of people,
I don't know why.
Happy with it.
I like
things
it.
Are changing a lot around there. They honestly are. And
But enough about them.
It's going to be a step upward right now, so make sure and tune into that. Anyways.
But enough about them.
Enough about
KOKK Radio also, Dakota Country.
Dakota Country, 1210 AM. Some Swedish person called me too, or Norwegian.
I am from Sweden.
And they said, hello, this is Chris Kelly.
This is Chris Kelly. Taco John's is working for you.
I didn't know what they were talking about.
Making mine good.
Somebody was trying to prank me.
Oh.
But we're now going to select our facts of the day.
I'm going to give you the honor since you're the man on the run.
Okay, you're going to win yourself a movie pass from the Huron Cinema 3, a certificate for a 6-inch sub from Subway, and a certificate for any menu item from Taco John's. And, well, this was the sweetest letter of all of them. Although many of them were entertaining, this one was heartfelt, I thought. It was from Dorothy DeRose. Dorothy says, I am really sorry to hear that you're leaving KOKK. I'm sure you have your reasons, and what you're going to into, I wish you the very best. I've really enjoyed your part in the Happy Hour program. You guys always have a great time, and I usually sit here and laugh along with you. You have a great personality, and this is very nice. My ego's getting a little bigger, too, and I hope you'll be a success in what you want to do again.
It's going
to
blow.
Sorry about leaving, but enjoy what you do, and God bless you as you take off in another career. So, Dorothy D. Rose, thank you very much for your very, very heartfelt letter. That was very touching. Dorothy, you're going to pick yourself up a whole bunch of grub, too, for calling and
yeah, that's a great package.
A very nice package. I would like to thank everyone personally right now for standing with me the last couple of years here. I've been here for 3 years. Started out as
been that long.
Sky Stevens.
Wow.
Ended with Chris Kelly. My actual name is Chris Egert. Just thought I'd let everybody know what that is, just in case you were wondering.
It's out.
So when you see me on TV, look for Chris Egert and not Chris Kelly.
Okay.
Shall we sing them away, DK?
Let's do it.
Happy trails to you until we meet again.
DK will be working tomorrow.
Happy trails to you.
Hitchcock. Bye, I love you, man.
Hitchcock guy can listen tomorrow. We don't care what he thinks about the weather.
DK will still be here to cause him. Okay. 5 o'clock, KOKK here on.
From ABC News, I'm Tim O'Donnell. So why are gas prices so high? The Justice Department's formed a task force to look into that and try to find...